Yeah, g'day, it's Stewie here, Stewie's Adventures. Welcome to another episode. Now, there's not really a war going on. Well, what there is a few cars. There's about 7 or 8, 9 cars. And there's a few Land Rovers, a few Mitsubishis, and a Toyota, and a couple of Nissans. One Nissan lost four-wheel drive before they all began. But it's good to see these old Land Rovers getting up and doing their thing. Like, they've got no air conditioning, no power steering. They're lucky damn have seat belts. Well, I hope you enjoy the show, and subscribe, hit like, do all you need to do. Thank you. What do you guys prefer, the older car, the newer car, and the ones that got all the buttons like this Pajero Sport, the old Land Cruiser? Can't beat those things. So let me know what in the comments what you prefer, and just tell everyone, all my mates especially, that Stormy there is the best car. Yeah, you know, I think we all think we've got the best car. You know, what car would you swap your car for? Now, this is my Stormy. I love it to death, so probably would never swap it. So it's a little war against who's got the best car out of our group. And we all love our cars, and I don't think we'd ever change. So, yeah, what do you think?
Yeah, he did.
Tire folded over that one. And I know he's gonna beat me. Yeah, easy.
He's trying to follow your line. Come up this way, That's it.
Yeah, so when you guys go away with your mates, do you actually give each other a bit of a stick? to say who's got the best four-wheel drive, who's got the most capable four-wheel drive. We all enjoy what we do and what we've got, and so I hope you enjoy the video. We'll see you next time on Stewie's Adventures.